Now we come to the big toe exercise. We're going to use our fingers to pull back on the big toe while we push as hard as we can against that. Press your fingers all the way to the floor, then release. Give it a second. You want to make sure the tripod foot's still happening, so equal weight here, here, and the center of the heel. And you pull it back again and press it down. Do 10 of these per foot, and then later work your way up to maybe 15 to 20 per foot, depending on how long you're holding.